Today in Connecticut History with Walt Woodward.
Today in 1778, in a time of revolution, Pennsylvania soldiers and their Indian allies slaughtered 300 Connecticut soldiers over a long-standing land dispute. Both states claimed the Wyoming Valley, around present-day Wilkes-Barre, and the Wyoming Massacre was just the most violent chapter in a long and bloody story.
Subscribe at TodayinCTHist.com.